So at about 6 o'clock this evening, the Habersham County Sheriff's Office was dispatched to this residence in reference to a shooting. Upon their arrival, they observed two people in the yard of the residence, apparently deceased. Currently, they have the GBI on scene, helping with the investigation, and the investigation has been turned over to them.